Gunfire breaks out outside a West Omaha nightclub, sending three men to the hospital in critical condition.
Tonight, Omaha police hope that new video can help track down the bad guy. It's our WOWT6 Crime Stoppers. This is surveillance video from the scene outside the Rehab Lounge, 120th and Center, early Saturday morning. The shots are fired in the parking lot. The man tumbles behind a car. There's friends now rushing to get him out of there a few seconds later. And another video, watch the upper left-hand corner. Several people are scuffling here. Dante Rice was hit several times in the abdomen and legs. Cameron Harris and Donald Moore were also wounded. All three were rushed to the hospital.
The bar owner tells us he is offering a $1,000 reward for any information that leads to an arrest. If you can help police, contact Omaha Crime Stoppers at 444-STOP.